The Windows client software for iDVR-PRO CCTV DVRs now supports remotely viewing HD security cameras at 1080p video resolution. Here is a live camera view in the software. This is a 16-channel DVR that we are connected to, and it currently has 12 cameras hooked up to it. Cameras 1 through 5 are 1080p resolution analog high-definition security cameras. Camera 6 is a 720p resolution AHD security camera, and camera 7 is a 1080p HD-TVI security camera. Cameras 8 through 12 are standard definition analog CCTV cameras. These controls allow you to switch between the different camera views that are supported. When I double-click on a camera, it brings me to that particular camera's single camera view, and the software automatically adjusts the video stream to the max resolution that the camera supports. This is one of the 1080p security cameras, so the video stream is adjusted to 1080p resolution. This camera monitors one of our tech rooms. This is another 1080p camera, but this one has a 180-degree lens. This particular camera monitors our sales floor. This is another 1080p AHD camera that monitors our warehouse. Here's another 1080p HD camera that monitors the front door entrance to our building. Here's a 720p resolution AHD camera. And this is a 1080p resolution HD-TVI security camera. I'm going to switch back to the 12 camera view and make the software's side menu visible again. In addition to standard definition analog CCTV cameras, iDVR-PRO surveillance DVRs now support 720p and 1080p high definition security cameras. AHD and HD-TVI high definition security camera types are both supported. The Windows DVR Viewer software for iDVR-PRO allows users to view all of these camera types. In addition to the live camera viewing, the Windows software also lets users search and playback video that has been recorded on the DVR's hard drive. If you are using PTZ cameras, the Windows software can be used to remotely control pan, tilt, and zoom movements of PTZ cameras. The Windows software can be used on the same local area network where the DVR is located and also remotely over the internet. For more information, please visit www.idvrpro.com. Thank you for watching.